Former U.S. Defense Secretary James Mattis has said he considers Pakistan as the most dangerous country he dealt with in his career. In his autobiography released this week, he cited the reasons to be the level of radicalization of Pakistan society and its nuclear weapons.
Former U.S. Defense Secretary James Mattis has called Pakistan the most dangerous country he had to deal with. 68-year-old military veteran Mattis made these comments in his latest book titled Call Sign Chaos, Learning to Lead. He has written in his autobiography, which was released on Tuesday, that of all the countries I have dealt with, I consider Pakistan to be the most dangerous because of the radicalization of its society and the availability of nuclear weapons. He said we can't have the fastest growing nuclear arsenal in the world falling into the hands of the terrorists breeding in their midst. The result would be disastrous. Mattis also framed U.S.-Pakistan relations as a continuing narrative afflicted by differences and distrust. He writes, "We could manage our problems with Pakistan, but our divisions were too deep and trust too shallow to resolve them. And that is the state of our relationship to this day."